Hello, YouTube. Mr. Jim here. Hey, we're over at the deck job this week, doing a little refacing. So you can see what we got here. We just got the steps completed. We got really rained out last week. We didn't get to finish. We would have been finished with demo last week if not for the rain, but I think we'll be 100% today. It's supposed to rain today too, so we'll say, and tomorrow. Every day I have this job planned, it's rain. So it's coming along great though. We got a bunch of painting done on Friday, Saturday. So we're ready to put the screens back up here. You can see those are all getting screened in. So we got these, let me get my finger to work right. These up here. I can't point to where. This and this. Sorry. So that's all ready to be rescreened, but that comes last, so no worries about that. If we get finished today with demo, tomorrow it's supposed to rain, but we can get all the treks done underneath the roof area. And then Wednesday, Thursday, beautiful weather, we can, you know, start working on the steps. And there's an upper deck up here above the roof, all the way up there. So we're gonna get that done. I'm gonna try to get those boards up today as well. There's also a door up there that's been leaking. It probably wasn't flashed right underneath, so we're gonna pull the whole French door unit out, put a sill pan, a vinyl sill pan underneath, glue it in properly, do some silicone on top, and really flash it in nice, so hopefully they won't have any more issues with that in the future. But yeah, we're doing good. Got one set of steps done. I'm gonna do the other set of steps now. Jeffrey's doing our perimeter up top. I'll show you. So what you saw there is this whole deck is this railing. Without pulling the whole railing off and putting new fresh boards underneath, because structurally it's sitting right on that outer rim joist, so there's no need for it. We're gonna run the treks right up to the railing, so we're just cutting it. If they ever pull the railings off in the future and do anything different, you can always just take a square treks and just put a like a picture frame around it. So it's not a worry at this time. They probably never will, and I didn't price them to support the roof and do all that extra stuff, so this is where we are with it. And it's gonna look beautiful in the end. It's gonna be structural, everything's gonna be perfect, so that's what matters. So I'm gonna get this other set of steps apart. You can see this one is already falling apart. So we're gonna get this done now.